What's up, homies? We're in episode 22. We're almost there yet again. Last episode was pretty good. It was more of a build-up episode, I guess you could say it. So I would expect episode 22, 23, and of course the last episode to be just the finale episodes. So as we get into it, I don't know what to expect for this one. Actually, never mind. There is one thing I really want to see is what Jessica is going to do. Because she went on an emotional tangent and that tugged on my heartstring. I'm not going to lie. That tugged on my heartstring. I was like, oh gosh, Jessica, let's go. Let's go, queen. Let's go. It would be crazy to see her just start popping shots off, because maybe that time lapse when the gang was messing with her last time, she's just like, you know, putting hours into that firing range. You know what I mean? So she has like a freaking sick shot going on, and of course Ash has to give himself up to save Max. So you know, we'll get into this episode right away. I don't want to waste too much time, but actually before I do that, I want to unbox something on stream. So I got a new chain. I'm gonna wear it just to see how cool it is. Let's see. I'm gonna check this shit out. I'm like looking at the camera while I'm doing this. I mean, looking at the side. Anyway, can't wait to see what this chain is. I'm not sponsored by them, so fuck that. I ain't showing that shit. But I just want to put it on. Gold chain. I'm gonna put this on right now. I've been waiting for this. Waiting for this for like 2 weeks. Oh shit. It looking hot. It looking hot. Jeez, got that fit on. Okay. Anyway, let's go. I said we won't waste time, and I just showed you a video of me unboxing my chain, but that's pretty funny. Anyway, I'm eating sushi today. I have sushi for dinner. Ordered some takeout. So if you see me snacking on sushi or eating on stream, then you know, or not stream, video, then whatever. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. I love this chain. It's fire. Hell yeah, it's bad. They're not soldiers, man. They're mercs. Facts. Holy shit. I wonder what's gonna happen. Don't let the innocence fool you. Oh, don't tell me he's gonna do some weird shit.
ジャングルに住むものが最も恐れる凶暴な森の魔物だが、その姿は優雅で美しい。俺を嫌う奴は悪魔だの死神だのと呼ぶ。なぜ無臭に歯向かうのだ。君は才能に恵まれ若く美しい。望むは手に入れられるというのに。そんなもの全部奴が勝手に決めたことだ。俺には関係ねえ。私と組む気はない。
アッシュ。君が財団のトップになれば、やがて世界は君の前にひざまずく。君が自ら手を汚すことがないように、私が闇の部分を引き受けよう。Interesting。本気で言ってるのか。あんたと組むくらいなら、あのくじとキスした方がマシだぜ。 Get the slug out. Get the slug out.
そんな下品な口を聞いてはいけないね。むしろアメリカ政府に対してある切り札を持っている。君はそれが何か知ってるんじゃないか。味噌スープ。コロシカ財団があそこまで深く合衆国の心臓部まで踏み込むには何かあるはずだ。教えてくれるの。 パートナーシップの手始め。
いい加減にしろよ。イカれてるぜ。
君に単純な暴力が通用しないことはよくわかっているよ。君がムッシュから逃れようとするのはかつて彼の愛玩物だったからだ。彼の元に戻れば支配されてしまうのがわかっているんだろう。君は足がすくみ動けなくなってしまう。その呪縛から未だ逃れられない。
Yep, he's being weird.
やめろ、クソ野郎。
話す気になってくれたかな。
お前たち、 Get the fuck off him, bro.
力で人を踏みにじり支配
しよう
とする。 Talk.
Talk.
俺は誰にも支配されない。
Nobody can. The spirit.
俺たちに負けない。俺の魂をかけて。
Yes. Yes, sir.
では、そうさせてもらおう。
外に見張りが2人、中は4人か。
You can... Ash is very strong-willed. If you... Okay. His spirit won't break. His spirit will not break. Unless... You know what? The only evident times we've seen his spirit break... Excuse me. Is when Shorter... Died at the hands of him. That was when he was gone, dude. This is like fucking nothing. As sad as it is to say, you know what I mean?
Mada伸びてやがるのか。大佐に可愛がってもらったらしいね。面白くね。すっかり腑抜けだな。そら見て。御曹司か。笑わせやがって。お前は男性がお似合いだ。
おお。Bruh! I'm trying to put the wasabi in the soy sauce right now. Holy!
大佐、下がってください。
敵襲です。数は不明。
くそ、よりによ
って。Bombs.
なんというやつだ。
His spirit's not broken. Are you fucking stupid? His spirit is not broken. If you broke his spirit, that's a different thing. He wouldn't have the will to fight. He has that objective in mind. So unless you take that will, then you're fucked. Damn, Ash could have handled himself. He's shook. Yes. Sorry if it looks weird. I'm just eating on camera. But whatever. I haven't had dinner yet, so.
Shit!
King!
Wait for me, boss!
Boss! Willy and Yang are the same, right?
They never got that red guy for selling the. Only he technically didn't sell him out yet, but.
そこまで分かっててなぜ助けなかった。俺も捕まってたからさ。シンたちのおかげで命拾いした。
仲間を見殺しにしてこいつを助けたってのか。
好きでそうしたわけじゃねえ。
相手は20人以上、しかもプロだ。助けるどころか逆にとっ捕まるのがオチだぜ。
あんたいつからアッシュの腰巾着に
They really fucking hate him, eh?
何
この野郎
かっこつけんな白人に顎で使われてるくせにな
んだと
I love that, yo. The homies are riding for him.
ちょっと仲間割れしてる場合じゃないでしょ
よせラオ
アッシュもう我慢できね
えアッシュ
大体お前もお前だ仲間そっちのけでアッシュを助けるなんてそれでもボスか
なんだと
Please
暇そうだな好きにしろただしこれ以上邪魔はするな
そうだな。やる気のない奴はとっとと失せろ。
Damn。
お前には何度も説明したろ。なんでいちいちアッシュに突っかかるんだ。
俺たちのボスはお前だ。奴じゃねえ。
格が違うんだよ。奴と俺とじゃ。俺には一言であいつらの頭を冷やさせるなんて真似は。
Damn, he recognizes his inadequacy.
力のある奴が仕切るのは当然のことだ。
He knows he's not at that level yet.
奴に頭を下げたりしなかったぜ。
He wasn't submissive because they're friends, you idiot. There you go. No shit. It's a partnership. Nothing about being submissive. No point in talking about dominance when you guys are with your own family, you know?
King になってもらいてんだよ。やめてくれ。誰がボスかなんてこと意味がねえだろ。
What good is a boss if all your people keep dying at the hands of these scumbags? Thank you. Holy shit, this guy knows. This guy's on the same wavelength as me right now. Fuck, man. Damn, I don't know what kind of...
お前が何と言おうと、絶対奴を認めねえ。
ラオ、どこへ行く。ラオ。またそれでもボスかって言うんだろ。
言わねえよ。アレックスが戻ってきた。その気があるなら来い。
アッシュ、ボスになんかなるんじゃなかったって。
I never thought he wanted it, to be honest.
しょっちゅうさ。
Yep.
あんな役目は断る。なんであんなただの素人のガキを殺さなきゃなんね
え。 What makes you think you could?
それで君の大事な真の命を救えるってこと、忘れてもらっちゃ困るな。
関係ねえやつを殺すなんて、俺にはアッシュをやらってんならまだわかるか。
Oh, he wants to kill Singh. Never mind.
君にそんな力はないね。
ただ不思議なだけです。あなたがなぜそこまで奥村英治を憎むのかと。
あなたもあいつはアッシュにとって命取りだって思ってるでしょ。
I don't think so. I think he's a strong point. He's a strong point. No fucking way is his weak point.
さあ、よくわかりません。
I think.
アッシュはムッシュのところに向かうのが一番いいのさ。
AG has definitely opened a new line of thinking for him. He is definitely his strength, not weakness.
その彼と命がけの戦いをするのが僕の生きがいなんだから。
That's fucking hilarious. He wants to fight a monster like that, but he's not even trying, you know what I mean? He doesn't even care. You think he wants this shit? Probably not. He wants to live a normal life, but hey, other people have other shit to say. Other people want him to stay in the system, right?
The
sushi
is fire, by the way. I love how this guy's referring to him as, you know, stunned already. Kind of weird. Oh, Max, come on, bro.
なかなか頑張るね、ロボ君。彼に感謝するんだね。まずはもう少し
有効的
になっていただ
く。Oh, shit. No.
ロボ君。
Don't.
ジェシカ、驚いたな。
何よ、元気そうじゃない。
アッシュ、君が助けてくれたんだってね。ありがとう。
Hard drive? Ooh, info.
胸クソが悪くなるだろう。
このリストと写真が公になったら、ホワイトハウスは大騒ぎね。とんでもない。
Oh, that's the ace in the hole that Dino has.
やつと政府高官たちとの裏のつながりを暴くしかもう手がない。そいつがこっちにある限りマックス。
Yeah, that's the leverage. That's that leverage.
長く保証はできないな。
アッシュ。
Just cleaned up.Genotonic. That was good sushi.
Yes, だよ。レイプされたかどうかって言うんだろう。
あなた、どうしてそんなに冷静でいられるの？私、立ち直るのに半年かかったのよ。
そんなにかかってたら俺はとっくに死んでる。
I wonder what makes his spirit so strong. I really wonder.
あの日本人のそばにはいつも足がべったりくっついてんだ。つける隙がねえんだよ。
そうすれば足も片付けられる。
That's laughable. Two goons with no names? That's fucking funny.
長い付き合いだもの。
だがあの二人に彼は殺せません。
No shit.
でもエイジは殺せるかもしれないよ。
Yo, don't underestimate Eiji. You gotta be joking. Do not underestimate him.
ああ、結構大掛かりでさ。
交通不便だな。車や人の出入りも激しいはずだ。
問題はみんなどこにいるかだよな。
必ず向こうから接触してくるはずだ。奴にはどうしても取り戻したいものがある。お前はジェシカと一緒にニューズウィークの保護を受けろ。口答えは。
そんな疑り深そうに見ることないだろ。そりゃこの間はまあちょっと。でもさすがに今度ばかりは。ね、
今度ばかりは。ほうなるほど。今度ばかりはね。お兄ちゃん。大活躍だったもんね。
Damn, he's so nut.
僕の気配にも気づかないなんて。あなたらしくないね、ブランカ。
知られても構わないと思ったものですから。
どこへ行くつもり？答えようによっては、たとえあなたでも許さないよ。
The fuck?
奥村英二を殺してはなりません。
結局最後は。みんな君に頼る。
I am intrigued on why he wants to say that.
変わりたいよ。もう君に銃を持たせたくない。
もう遅いよ、ブランカ。
Is he gonna do something?
ブランカ、行くな！
お許しを、ユエルン様。
場所もわからないのに。もう無駄さ。
Is he gonna defend him?
心当たりをすべて当たってみるつもりです。
四番ふと魚市場のそばの倉庫だよ。
What is happening?
ありがとうございます。
ボン行こう、ラッシュ。日本なら銃を持たずに暮らせる。君は生まれ変わってきっと自由になれる。もう戦わせたくないんだ。
Good proposition, bro. I don't think that's happening though. Ash's face right there thanks him for that, but he knows that's not happening. Yep.
もうちょっとマシな生き方ができたらと。
This is all he knows. You know what I mean? This is all he knows.
今からだって遅くない。君なら何だってできる。
じゃあ日本語を教えてもらわなくちゃな。
もちろんさ、君ならすぐ覚えられるよ。
そうかな。日本語って母音が基本だろ。
This looks so fake.
いつも。
This looks so fake. I should just playing along just to kind of appease him, you know what I mean?
最初の挨拶だよ。
Or maybe he really does want to. I mean, of course he really does want to, but that's not happening.
How are you? Got more karimaka de. Fine, thank you. Got bochi bochi de nadaro.
Dari got sonna koto?
Ibe-san.
Alright, what are these two goons doing? Blanca, pull up. Blanca, pull up to see this.
Abrai!
Oh, shit! That's not happening. Oh shit, you done it now. Ash is going to go on a fucking rampage. Oh shit. Are you joking? Stop! Empty that.
もう死んでるんだ。よっさー。
Oh my gosh. What is happening? That area looks like one of those like key areas, you know what I mean? Holy shit, Eiji might die. No. No, he can't die. He can't die. He's not dead. What? Yo. What? He's not dead. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, fuck, dude. A layer of just water just came to my eyes there. No way. There's no way. That shot, though, the one where he got shot by, that looks like a fatal area. Oh, my gosh. He cannot die. There's no way he's gonna die. I'm lost for words. I'm a lost for words. I did not fucking see that coming. I just thought these two goons would just shoot up the place and not finish it. Oh no. Fucking Ash, man. Dude, this guy can't catch a break. Oh my gosh. So what I'm gonna predict here on from here on out is Ash is just gonna be let loose. You done it now, man. Those mental barriers that were kind of created because Eiji was around, he wanted to be better, he wanted to do better, you know what I mean? Those mental barriers that are kind of holding him back, those are gone now. You just fucked it up. You broke the dam that was holding the water. Now a tidal wave is gonna come and flush out your party. Holy shit. If we saw motivated before, we have disgusting motivation now for Ash. There is no way. This is like when John Wick's dog died and he's just coming out for blood now. Oh no. The last thing that kind of made Ash remember what it's like to be human again, he's gone now. You're fucked. I don't know, man. Like, holy, this guy empty. He's so enraged that the first guy he shot, he shot him a couple more times. And he didn't even focus on the other guy. He just wanted to empty a couple rounds into him first. Holy shit. I'm cussing a lot, but you know, whatever. This is insane. We're going to wait. We're going to get to that next app. Soon time. I want to finish this series. Thanks for watching. Holy shit.